The redevelopment of the Science and Technology Museum has allowed us to reconfigure the space, putting this demonstration stage in the heart of the museum, a place where people can gather. The stage has been set not only to be able to do science experiments for education of our staff and our visitors on site, but to be able to look at these concepts across Canada through broadcasts and broadcasting, frankly, throughout the world.